You have it in your garden, but you did not notice. It is a real treasure for your health. There is a plant in our gardens that in many countries can come to be regarded as a bad herb, and it is not so. This plant actually has many health benefits for each of us. Here we will show you which ones. This plant is called purslan. Do you know it? It is also known as Portulaca oleracea, and mostly identified as a bad herb. It comes from the soils of India and Persia. The purslan is a potent healing plant and has yellow flowers and leaves are very green. Do not miss the benefits. We must make a distinction between the purslan and other common weeds. The distinction lies in the fact that this wonderful plant has nutritional components that help to improve the quality of life and combat deadly diseases, such as cancer. This plant is commonly consumed by pigs and cattle. It contains omega-3, fatty acids and vitamin A. It also possesses high levels of calcium, iron, vitamin B, riboflavin, magnesium, calcium and antioxidant powers. They have a life of up to 4 decades and grow in different soils and climates. This plant is used mostly as a laxative, diuretic and antihelmintic. The purslan helps contribute to intestinal transit, thus increasing the number of stools in quantity and quality. It also helps strengthen your immune system, so it tends to stay away from possible diseases. After having known its many benefits, we will show you the different ways to consume it, without losing its nutrients and components. Take note and start taking advantage of this multifunctional plant. 1. Infusion. Prepare a tablespoon of the fresh plant in a cup of boiling water. Approximately about 3 cups a day, distributed in the main meals. 2. External use. It is applied topically on wounds, boils, abscesses, preparing a more concentrated infusion than the previous one. 3. Raw grass. As if it were any known vegetable. We can taste it or taste any delicious dish. With this we will benefit from its medicinal virtues while enjoying an exquisite meal. The recommendation we give you is to carefully wash the you